surface marking of the fascia ulnar. So first point, we have to mark on the anterior border of the mastoid, at the middle of the anterior border of the mastoid. This is the first point. Then after that, from here we have to draw one horizontal line which has to pass through the upper part of the lobule. Then after that, this facial nerve will give the 5 terminal branches. So those terminal branches, we can say by keeping our hand like this. So these, what exactly the 5 fingers are there. So they will represent the 5 terminal branches. The thumb, that is a temporal branch, zygomatic branch, buccal branch, marginal mandibular branch, and this is cervical branch.